Hello everyone, welcome to Mindbrain Talks, the place where you find diverse and scientifically accurate information regarding psychology, psychotherapy, neuropsychology, neurosciences and research methods every single week. My name is Bruno Faustino. I am a licensed clinical psychologist and neuropsychologist who's been working as a therapist, researcher and educator for the past few years. Here in Mindbrain Talks, I discuss and describe different topics from psychology to neurosciences, and I try to explain them the best as I can for you to understand a little bit more about it. All contents here are just for educational purposes, but it's not intended to diagnose any psychiatric condition or neurological disorder. So, without further delay, let's jump for today's content. So today, I'll talk about the new neuropsychology videos that I have been working for you. I will just describe all the topics that will be the following videos, so stay tuned. But now, let's see the manuals that I recommend to you today. The first is the Principles of Neuropsychology. The second is the Fundamentals of Human Neuropsychology. The third, the Neuropsychology Handbook. The fourth is the Clinical Neuropsychology, the second edition. The fifth is the Neuropsychological Assessment by Lezac. And the sixth is the Clinical Neuropsychology by Lara Gonstein and Jenny McNeil. So now let's see the topics that are related with this new neuropsychology series here in Mindbrain Talks. The first is Introduction to the Brain and Neuropsychology. The second is Neurons and Glia Cells. The third is Essentials of Functional Neuroanatomy. The fourth is Basics of Neural Networks. Introduction to Neuropsychological Syndromes. Neurocognitive Functions. Executive Functions. Complex Attention. Memory and Learning. Language and Communication. Visual Organization. Psychomotor Functions, Reasoning and Speed Processing, Social Cognition, Neuropsychology of Emotions, Neuropsychological Assessment, and Neuropsychological Rehabilitation. So, these are the main topics that I will cover in the following videos. These topics are concerned with this new series of neuropsychology that you may find here in Mindbrain Talks. I hope that you enjoy it. Well, it's all for today. Don't forget to see the video description to see the books that I recommend to you. Also, if you like what I'm doing, please consider to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. You can use the comment section below to express your mind and to express your thoughts. Let me know what you think about all the topics that you saw here. Welcome to Mindbrain Talks, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!